Hello guys, welcome back to part 2 of taking a shovel and a tractor digger, 25 tons. We're gonna take them to Lille, to France. TNT needs 2 diggers. And it will be a 3-part job, because it's a 2500 kilometer job. So this is part 2, of course. 700 kilometers done, and that's why I don't do a little intro by driving a third person, because of course I need 800 kilometers. So I'm hoping to get that in this video. A little more light needed, and then of course in the third video I'm gonna finish the job and get paid a lot of money. Let's see, it's Monday, it's 11 o'clock in the evening, so I need to rest in 4 hours. I can pass this one easy and maybe take the next one, because, oh, that's not very smart, I need to go off. Maybe do take the next fuel station, because I do need fuel, of course. I mean, if you are driving a truck and you run out of fuel, that's bad, of course. You feel silly and stupid and ashamed. But if you drive like me in a Renault race truck, Formula 1 race truck, and you run out of fuel, then you have a big, big problem. Because then you look like an ass, of course. People are gonna drive past, you know, with little children, and the children are gonna go, oh, look, guys, what a stupid guy there standing next to his truck, running out of fuel, idiot. Yeah, that's what you get. Not much you can, yeah, you can do a lot about it, of course. Don't run out of fuel. Very easy, of course. Let's see, I was thinking about some mods. Maybe an interior for this truck, because the outside is, of course, yeah, fantastic. But the inside is clean and, yeah, very tight, not very colorful. It's very, very tasteful, but how do you say it? Not my style. I like colors. I like red and black and orange and white, and so who knows, maybe I'll do that. But not, of course, today, because yeah, I set myself a little challenge to do at least 5 jobs, and again I want to make 500,000 euros. So that would mean over 3 million euros. 3,014,000 to be exact. You have to look at the little numbers also, the little figures. Just relaxing now, of course. Nice. Going very nicely. No problem. Yeah, these roads are fantastic, of course. I don't really know the countries, you know. I'm very bad in roads, even in my own country. So maybe other people who play this game look at the job, you know, and they see, yeah, did pays very well, and the load is very nice and the distance is okay, and they look at the map and they know the line, you know, and they see maybe it goes to France, and they think, no, those are toll booths, I'm not gonna do that. Or they see something else and they're gonna go, no, mountain roads, not with a 50 ton tank, you know. I don't know that, so for me it's a little, I know France has toll booths and Italy, and but I'm not gonna look at that. I'm gonna look at the load, then at the distance, then at the money, and then I'm gonna make my decision. And usually, because now I know I can do over 2200 kilometers, you know, I don't have a problem taking very, very long jobs anymore. Of course, I want to be get, I want to get money fast again. And normally, I would be very happy making 55,000 to 60,000 euros for a 1200 kilometer trip. And for some reason, I'm going crazy and I'm doing jobs of 2500 to even 3300 kilometer jobs for over 150,000 euros. So, and I'm still hoping to get a job over even 200, of course. But those jobs are indeed over 3,000 kilometers, so... Ooh, even a three-way video then is too short, but that's not possible. So then I think I'm gonna cut things out, you know? I'm gonna do part one, then skip, I think, part two. So you guys gonna see the intro, you know, and then you guys gonna see me park the trailer for the last 750 kilometers. So, but for now, of course, that's not the case, because yesterday also I started out with a job of 72,000 euros, and I ended up with 94, and I was really lucky to get in between a job of 190,000 euros. No, I'm gonna take this one. I'm not sure if I can stay out that long with the fuel. So it's more a fuel problem now than sleeping. Go. Ah, the price is good. It's gonna take us to around 10 o'clock in the morning, so fantastic, of course. Oh, and sleep. Here we are, beautiful day. It's Tuesday now, 9:55. So here we go. Nice. Let's see. Well, it's all good. Three lanes, so no problem. Did I have an accident already? I'm not sure. Ah. Well, in this video I did not have an accident yet, so would be cool, 750 kilometers without an accident. 140 is just a little too fast, I hear. it sounds like my wheels, you know, in the turn are coming a little bit off the ground. When I go to the right, of course, my right tire comes up, I think. And when I go left, the left tire, and then you hear the engine go, so. Not sure if that physical, you know, physically is possible, but it sounds like it. Big military tank, of course. And another one, of course. Two of the same loads. Well, don't hit the car. And the car is just like doo-doo-doo. And I'm here like, and he's Tweety. Yeah, don't ever pass me back. You know, I pass you and you stay back. Don't pass me back. That's not funny. That's not how we roll. Not how I roll. It's very simple how I roll. I'm number one. I think I even have number one. Oh no, I don't have any number on my truck. Sorry. It's just the F1. The F1 Renault Formula Team. Nice trailer. Backs. I'm thinking I saw a picture of a bottle of beer, so I'm guessing it's alcohol. I did not see the Heineken trailer again. That's something to think about, of course. And yeah, I think for the rest, the old trailers in the old trailer pack from Jessicat are still here, so I'm very happy with it. 260 trailers, and I have 90 military trailers, so a lot, and over 350 different trailers. And then of course you have 1500 closed trailer skins, so yeah, the chance that you can find a good job are very, 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 very big with this trailer pack. Oh, the engine, yeah, I had that, but then I think I had it on an oversized trailer, I'm not sure now, but I must say, I'm feeling in my comfort zone, so an oversized trailer would be very cool now. You know, the Baobab tree, is that oversized? Well, I think it's oversized and even very, very heavy. Not the heaviest, because you have also, of course, the train pack with 35, I think, different train and locomotives and wagons, trailers. And there you have one of 70 and 72 tons. And I did not see anything heavier, so that those are the big ones. I did not pull the 72 ton train, I pulled a 70 ton train. And it was not so much that I had a problem with the weight, but the problem was the weight pulled up my front wheels, so I could not steer. So yeah, you know, when I needed to take a turn like this, I could not, and just I go straight ahead, and I had to go slow and steer very slowly and stuff like that. So the problem is not the weight, the problem is you cannot steer anymore. So yeah, and at that time I had my 3000 horsepower Scania, so yeah, for me no problem. I heard that people even with like 720 horsepower pulled that train. Wow. Then I go wow, because you know, it also depends on where you're going. Of course, if you go in the mountains with that one, 720 horsepower? Don't think so. Nice. I get a barrel in my face. Don't shoot. That's a weird one. Huh? What kind of tank is that? Oh, it's not a barrel, it's something else. That's the barrel, and my god, it's a biggie. Artillery? Not sure. Oh, look at the mountains, fantastic. I'm still not much awake. I stopped trucking at 3 o'clock in the night, I think, and I was really happy because I was tired. And oh, there's another man truck like me. They're a little more aggressive look, fantastic of course. And then I watched some YouTube videos, and before I know it, it was 8 o'clock in the morning, you know, and I'm like, what the hell, what happened? I fall asleep, you know, looking at YouTube. Oh my god. So I think I slept 2 hours then, and then at 8 o'clock I tried to sleep, but at 8 o'clock here it's already light, and you can hear the birds, and so I still slept till like 1 o'clock, but don't feel really good, because I really want to start driving again at 12 o'clock. You know, I need 8 hours of sleep, then I'm at my best. So I always think in the weekend, well, I go sleep at 4 o'clock in the morning, and then at 12 I wake up and it's 8 o'clock sleep. So, but yesterday, not really. And now I start at, I think, 1 o'clock in the afternoon. I eat at 5:30 in the afternoon, so before that I wanted to do 3 jobs for sure, then start at 6 o'clock in the evening and do 3 jobs again until 10 o'clock, and then see if I still want to go on, or did I say no, it's enough, 6 jobs. 6 jobs is my record, but of course 6 jobs of 1200 kilometers, not 1800, so if I do, yeah, I don't know, 3 or 4, yeah, I'm now doing already, of course, a fucking 2500, so. ...140, nice speed, and I cannot really pull up to 150, so it's the weight also, of course, 25 tons. And this is going uphill, so yeah. Nice, these roads are in my comfort zone, of course. This is what I want. Yeah. Awesome. Thank you. just a little house there, so not sure if anybody lives there, because then you are alone. You are really, really alone. No music today. I am watching the round of Italy. I am messing up my languages here. Italy, the Giro, because they say today is a mountain stage and I love mountains, so I'm gonna watch it and see if anything happens, you know. Hello, lonely trucker. Man truck. Yo, green car, come on. Come on, get out of my way. Thank you. Oh, I'm going this way? No problem. Yeah, I had a feeling, so I'm gonna go in front of you guys. Not really very nice, but yeah, you don't have to stop. God damn it, why do I get a ticket? He sees me. I give signals that I want to go merge in, and he just keeps driving. My God. Okay, don't get really angry. You just start, dude. It's not a good sign if you get out of your truck and beat something to death on your first job. Especially not, because today everybody has a mobile and they're gonna record you, so, and then you're gonna go on YouTube. Uh-oh. I try to explain that to your people with contracts, right? To the police and to the army. That you beat a guy to death because he hit you. He hit your trailer. So, under 1000 kilometers, I'm really happy for that. Thank you. Good choice, good choice. Tolboes. Is dat wel de man? De man is inderdaad de man die Wow. Getting passed by a little van. An open van. Okay. Well, sometimes that happens. He's going quite fast with his with the materials in his loading in the pickup. Funny. Look at him go. Over 130 kilometers an hour. I like that. I like that. Well, let's see. Wrong lane. That's no problem, of course.
Yes.
Reroll, da 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 da. Well, I'm gonna make this part 2. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. And of course, let's see.